4 years later in Christchurch, Raelene recovered from a fairly serious leg injury to defend her titles. But she was beaten by Andrea Lynch of England in the semi-final of the 100 metres. Then came the final.
Robertson got away very nicely, so did Raelene Boyle, and Lynch has flown. At the halfway mark, Raelene Boyle is just leading from Lynch. Lynch and Boyle and Robertson. Boyle's going to win it, I think. Boyle's going to win it. Raelene Boyle has won it. A magnificent victory by Raelene Boyle, who came up to beat Andrea Lynch with, I think, third place going to Denise Robertson.
I can remember the gun went off and Andrea shot out as she normally did. And she had quite a bit of a lead on me. And then I could feel myself gathering momentum, even though I wasn't really catching her. And then at about 50 metres, I started to roll over the top of her, and about 10 or 15 metres out, I caught her, and I thought, this is mine. And I was a very happy person. That's probably about the most important race I've ever run.
Next, the 200 metres.
And away they go. Boyle got away fairly well. Now she's catching Annam, and on the inside, Robertson is coming through, and Robin Boke is running fairly well on the inside of the lane. Boyle's already taken over coming into the straight. Boyle leads into the straight. Annam's going with her. Robertson is coming now, but at this stage, it appears to me that Boyle has it won. There's a challenge coming from Bailey of Canada on the inside, but Raelene Boyle's going to win it again. Boyle streaks away to beat Robertson with Annam third.
Raelene won her sixth gold medal in the relay. She failed to win an event in Edmonton in 1978, hampered once again by injury.